12-point Jazz lead. Here in game three, early second quarter, the series tied at one. Conley flips it up to Gobert, who puts it in.